Welcome back to some more Ruby AMVs and such of that nature. Today we have Ruby AMV Must Be Colors by Abi Jane. I believe I pronounced that right. I apologize if I got that wrong. I am horrible with names. So yeah, they're new to the whole channel. I don't think I've ever seen a single one of their videos, so this is really, really fun for me. I love seeing new people do animations and not animations, but like, well, animations too, but on versions and everything of edits and everything, so it's really, really cool. So yeah, in the link in the description below, you'll see the link to the actual video itself and their channel, Abby's channel. Tons of AMV content from not only Ruby, but I saw a couple Evangelion stuff there, other animes, that kind of thing. So go check them out. I'm sure you'll find something there you will enjoy. And go watch the video for yourself so that way you can see it in max bass, max volume, full screen, without my commentary, all that good stuff. Let's begin, shall we? Here we go. Good so far. You were there, you were tearing up everything. Nice transition, I like that. We all know how to fade. That's a cool transition too. Mixing the two scenes together. We all know what we've done. We must be killers. Children of the wild ones. Hate seeing pain like that. Killers. And Para. Very, very good transitions you have going on here. Very, very cool. I do see one thing that's odd, whatever. I'll get to that at the very end. But yeah, it's really cool. I love the edits a lot. Nice. I just realized it's kind of like it's speeding up the video every once in a while with the beats. Damn. That was a good edit. Yeah, super good transitions. We all know how to fake it, baby. That's pretty cool. Having all those scenes like mesh well together. We must be killers, children of the wild ones. Killers. Yeah, the edits are really cool. It changes it up constantly too, which is awesome. It's not like the same. It's not the same transition over and over again. That was cool.
Love it.
Super cool. Nice. Yeah, so I want to get this out of the way real quick. That one error that I was talking about, it's not a big one. Actually, you can see it here in this picture here. It's the kind of ghosty feel. It's that thing that the rendering software, I'm think if you use Sony Vegas, you'll know what I'm talking about. It's resampling. The whole term is called resampling, which it makes this kind of weird, kind of ghosty effect, which is it's silly and it looks odd. It's supposed to make the videos look a little cleaner and like kind of more higher frame rate, kind of thing like that. But if a show like RWBY already has like pretty great frame rate to begin with and everything, the resampling is just kind of redundant. It just, if anything, it makes it a little bit more blurry and it kind of like it's kind of odd. I wonder if I can just click on a single scene and pause it and see if I can see the, well, see, that one doesn't have it. A couple scenes that I noticed were very prominent with the whole, oh gosh, I almost clicked on the penny dying. Not there per se. Kind of there. I'm trying to see if there's a scene which kind of really shows it off. Yeah, like that one. There you go. You can see Emerald's guns are kind of like shadowy or whatever. Like I said, it's not Abby's fault whatsoever. It's a silly program's fault that doing it. It's on by default, which is super annoying. So you have to like manually go in and turn it off for every single individual clip that you meld together, kind of things, which is super annoying to deal with. But yeah, that's the only error in this entire video was that. But yeah, freaking transitions were super freaking well done. I loved how it was not the same transition over and over again. It wasn't like a pan transition or whatever. A couple of them was kind of pans, but most often than not, it was more so zooming. So it was either like swipe zoom kind of thing, if that makes sense, to the next scene, and then zoom out, and then zoom in, and then zoom out, and zoom in kind of thing. And then there's a couple other ones where it was just like a flip, where the whole like screen kind of tilted, and then it flipped to another scene. Super well done. Garbage truck outside, I apologize if you hear that like roaring in the background. But yeah, so it's really cool to see like all the different transitions and all the cool like effects that you did with the whole video, because it wasn't like a stationary like one for one like the show. It was always like kind of the scene was always moving, or you know, just kind of like visually like you're looking at it, the screen's kind of moving side to side, or you know, rotating or whatever, and then the actual transition itself, like it always like zooms in or zooms out. You did a fantastic job. Oh gosh, there's a couple of really good ones that I wanted to point out. I'm trying to think if it was, I think it was earlier on. I know this bit here with RWBY was really great. It's like a zoom in and then zoom out kind of thing. That was really cool. I like that bit a lot. There was another bit, I want to say it was around here. And the pyramid, oh my god, that pyramid was awesome. Did well done on the pyramid. Where was it? Oh gosh, I'm probably never going to find it. Yeah, it was probably way this way. I feel like it was, oh, there it is. So this scene here, super well done for what you, oh, okay, I clicked on it. There we go. So, well, that's not a good image of it. Try to see if I can pause it. There we go. That's super well done. I love it. I did something similar to the scene with Jean and Pyra when they're outside of school, in Volume 3. I went through and I drew Pyra out of that picture for AMV for one of my Pyra tribute videos. It took me a long time to do. So I appreciate what you did here, because it's kind of like, in a way, the opposite effect that I did, because I drew her out of it and made her like kind of fade away kind of thing. But this one, it was kind of like a ghosting effect kind of thing of her still with the group kind of thing, which is super, super well done. I like that a lot. So good on you for that edit. That was a really, really good, great edit. I like how like it flickers too as well, like as it's like flashing in and out or whatever. But yeah, the song is really, really cool. I don't think I've ever heard it before, so it's really interesting for me to like kind of hear a new song while watching someone's like edits that I haven't seen before. So it's really, really fun for me to kind of like see how, the way you edit and everything like that. It's very, very well done. Highly enjoyed it. So yeah, without further ado, click up here, go to Abby's channel, go see all that other stuff on their channel. Tons of AMV content for multiple shows, that kind of thing. Sure, you'll find something there you'll enjoy. And click here to go to the video itself to go give them all your love and support. It's a very, very good edited video. So well done on that. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next reaction. Take care, everybody.